These machines were abandoned. With permission, I took them home to drill them out to see how much cash was in there. And starting with the gumbo and candy machines, you won't believe how many quarters were inside. Each machine had a decent fill of quarters, which I then poured onto my scale. I can't believe there was nearly $120 in these abandoned machines. And the best part is, I just got started. There's so many other machines.